is Margaret Whitlock as Applejack. Next is Alexis Anderson as Derby Hooves. Joshua Woodle as Vinyl Scratch. Next up, Brooklyn Pendarvis as Sweetie Belle.
Hello! So why did you choose Apple Blue?
Well, I live on a farm, I have the same attitude and everything, and
there anything you wanted to tell us about your cosplay?
Well, I bought the wig, but everything is all original. This is my great-great grandpa's room.
Thank you.
Next, you have Michael Eddie as a Mexican Unicreeper. What? There we go.
So, why did you choose to do your cosplay?
Because I thought it'd be funny.
Touché. Did you make, buy, modify?
I made the horn from a party hat I found earlier today.
Is there anything you want to tell us?
It started with the mustache. Next, you have Rhea McKay, that's Pinkie Pie.
Hi, everyone. How's it going?
I'm saving up for the rave.
Hang on.
So, why'd you do this to Pinkie?
My friends, my family, you guys, Brony fandom, y'all are my everything. I love you to pieces. A lot of this stuff is just things I got around the house. Got my spring shoes. I didn't make anything, but that's because most of my money goes to my friends and my family, whoever needs help, so. In the spirit of Pinky, this is all I got, but I think it turned out pretty good. Thank you.
Next we have Robbie Moritz as Dr. Hooves. Okay. So earlier before we started, I walked through and got all your names and made sure you guys were also here. If I did not mark you down here, if we didn't call your name, can you please line up against this wall over here so we can get to the rest of you?
From the I'm Awoken, as in the I'm Awoken, Awoken, that song. Yeah, that was actually my first guess, just because doctor outfit. Why does he have a Nerf gun?
They're at the babysitter right now.
Is this pictures?
No.
Oh, nice.
Well, I made almost all of his accessory pieces without patterns. And apron and everything, all the stuff, besides the dress and shirt pants, all in 24 hours.
Did you style your room as well?
Yes, I did. It's not permanent, so I can take it out and turn it into another character if I wanted to. So even in the end, it's yes.
Thank you so much.
I think the judges.